I said, "Eureka, I've done it."
John Kanzius invented a radio wave machine as a cure for cancer.
Gonna get in here.
And then he tried it out on his own cancer.
So you're doing it while this
minute?
I'm
doing it while we're talking, yeah.
We followed his story for over a year and into the laboratory.
Okay, perfect.
Where there's already excitement about killing cancer cells.
And then you put them in John's radio wave machine.
Exactly right.
And 100% kill.
100% kill.